Can you guys hear the challenge has started? Okay, so you don't know what the challenge is yet, but I gotta stop finishing. The challenge is 6 minutes. They're all gonna be different videos. First video is this little green double jointed one. And I'm gonna make a video for all 5 of them. I get 6 minutes with each lure. However many fish I catch with each lure wins the challenge. They're all gonna be in each different video. So once we hit 6 minutes, I'm gonna stop fishing. However many fish I have caught, that's up as my total. That's why I started fishing as soon as I stopped timing, the recording, whatever. Okay, so I can fish these baits however I want. They don't have to fish top water, I can really use that today. This isn't, the changes are the same 5 baits, but I can just reel them faster and try to make them go water. The rule is I have to fish under this bridge. That's the rule, so it's fair for all the baits. I have all the baits with me except one that that the friend saw still on his pole. But if I lose the bait, well, obviously I'm gonna try to retrieve it. But if I'm not able to, then how many fish I've caught with that bait is how many I get. So, yeah, I'm just gonna. Oh, yeah, there's a bite. Top water. Yep, so, just 6 minutes. Hopefully, the fishing is decent. It's down here a little bit, though. It's catching them pretty good. But, not as good as the other day. Hopefully we can get some. Got like maybe a couple bites or so. I don't know if I should be fishing top water, if I should be fishing a little lower than the top. Oh, this guy's in the top water. Maybe top water is ready though right now. What's looking like? We each have this. So there's no exceptions, just 6 minutes straight. Even if I fall in the water, those 6 minutes still count. Even though that'd be my fault, not the loser's fault. That'd be too bad. So I guess I'm gonna be trying to fish this top water because it seems like they're biting in the top water right now. But I had a couple of bites, good, decent bites, but I'm not gonna really attack it too good yet. Oh, I just had a good bite. You guys can't see it right now because I cast it off the other way. But hopefully I can get one of these fish. Cast over that way. Gotta skip it. Oh, that was a good bite. Good bite. The fish don't seem to be hitting too hard right now. What? Oh, there we go. Fish. Oh yeah, come here. Oh, nice little bluegill. Okay, that's one. That is one. That was right when I hit the top of the water too. So I'm thinking the more looking top water right now, but that was just a fish. But fish. Nice little guy, there you go. And what is he going on with the sandwich? I don't have any clue about how many minutes we have in right now. 4 minutes. Oh, got another one. Okay, well 4 minutes in and I've only caught 2 fish. Almost 5 minutes. Okay guys, so I'm gonna have to start setting up my game for this bait. See what I'm saying? This counts for 6 minutes while I was hooking that fish. So, okay, 5 minutes in, I got basically exactly 1 minute left. I got 2 fish so far. Got it. That's number 3. Yes, okay, I'm just on them right now. Just on them right now. Okay, that's 3. Okay, come on. Let me unhook you. This might be the last fish. Rules, if I catch them for the 6 minutes, it still counts. Okay, so I got like 20 seconds left. Okay, come on. It's probably like my last cast. Got him. That's another one. Okay, that's number 4. Okay, come on. I can quit. I gotta cast out. Okay. Wait. Oh, we hit 6 minutes. Okay, guys. Got full fish with that bait, which is not bad by all means, but definitely start out slow there at the beginning. But so full fish for the little green one right there. Double jointed green one. So yep. And I guess you have to wait till the next video to see the next one. Peace.